This video will teach you how to edit and customize blocks. You can edit content in the same way as you would for other types of documents. To edit text, simply double-click on it and enter your new content. You can change the SEO heading structure of a pre-built template, as well as the size of your headings. Replacing images has never been easier. You can simply drag and drop photos from your Windows Explorer. You can also replace an image using our stock photo catalog. Simply browse for your desired image and click Import. When adjusting the height of a block, you will notice that the image adjusts automatically. You can easily edit a photo by using the top panel bar. For example, we will adjust the luminosity and contrast of this mountain house picture. You can apply photo filters to images from the Designs Gallery. First, select your picture, browse through our available filters, choose one, and test out the different combinations and possibilities. To remove a filter, right-click on your picture, choose Photo Filter, and select the filter name you want to remove from the context menu. In the Styles folder, you will find a variety of styles that you can apply to your projects. The Text Styles option allows you to change the font style of your entire website. Simply double-click, and the style will be automatically applied. The Color Themes option changes the color scheme and background of your website. Again, simply click on one of the available options, and the style will be applied automatically. All of those editing and customizing options also apply to blank website projects. Easily add your content by copy-pasting it. Change the call to action, and it will adjust accordingly. Experience the ease of customizing your website with just a few clicks. Blocks make it easier to build and launch your website in minutes. Learn how to add widgets in our next tutorial video.